2019, I think talent is going to continue to be a really hot topic. You know, we're all fishing in the same pool of a smaller and smaller amount of really talented people. The traditional career path is really dead, and I really believe strongly that 2019 is all about skill set acquisition. It's not necessarily going too deep on too many things. You know, have your specialty, but also make sure that you're aggregating other skill sets, you're constantly learning, taking responsibility for driving your own career and your own learning path, and then, you know, going to your company, whether you be client or agency side, and really making sure that they have robust training that you can take advantage of as well.
We've talked a lot about, you know, how is advertising going to shift from a focus on personalization to becoming more intrigued by contextual alignment, and I think that that is going to be really important for both advertisers and consumers. Yes, it's very important for consumers to receive an ad that is personalized to them, their needs, you know, their lifestyle, all the things that make them themselves. But we also have to think about, you know, when and how they're consuming that particular ad, making sure that we're looking at, you know, what is the precise moment of optimal engagement for that particular ad. And the only way that we can do that is to take a step back and give kind of more of an emphasis on the actual contextual alignment. The moment that the consumer receives that ad is really going to be very much more important. So I think it's taking personalization to really the next level, and we can do that through more of our AI-powered machine learning.
I think 2019 is going to be a year about data. We're going to hear a lot about data, from data privacy to data quality. And these are going to be two big components with the California legislation, the potential federal legislation. We've got Tim Cook pushing an agenda with data privacy and protection. This is going to be on the top of people's minds. And the second piece is data quality. Companies are looking to do so much with data, and there's so much potential, and they realize that, but they're being held back because the quality of their data just isn't very good today. And so they're going to have to invest in the underlying plumbing, if you will, so they can then build on and do more robust things with that.
Data quality and voice search is going to be a huge trend for 2019. Brands are constantly thinking, how can I show up? How can I be the answer? Because consumers are asking questions about them to so many different systems now and different assistants like Amazon Alexa, Google Assistant, Siri. And so what brands can do now in 2019 is focus on structuring the data about themselves that they want these digital assistants to know. Because doing that is going to be able to power those correct answers about the brand from any place that a consumer chooses to ask a question.